Now, it's not an open hatch, just a nice carpet on the floor. I should walk carefully here, else my plan will be ruined. The thieves won't attempt to escape through the front door if the police are right behind it. Now, if a thief runs through the kitchen, he'll pay a surprise visit to the cellar. The thieves won't attempt to escape through the front door if the police are right behind it. If anyone takes the hammer, the rope will uncoil and make the chandelier fall. The door is now blocked. If he runs through the dining room and takes a sledgehammer to force open the door, the chandelier will knock him down. The door is now blocked. The thieves won't attempt to escape through the front door if the police are right behind it. The door is now blocked. This door is a perfect means of escape in an emergency. The thieves won't attempt to escape through the front door if the police are right behind it. This is the perfect place to set a trap. One step on these beads, and our thief will go flying. I should walk carefully here, else my plan will be ruined. Although this window is high above the ground, it would be possible for one of the thieves to attempt to use it for their escape. Any thief who finds his way upstairs will roll down very quickly. The traps for my circus companions are all prepared. I can leave now, but I'll return later with Charles Foley and his companions.
Where you are!
Where are they?
Trapped, Watson, with your assistance.
How so?
Well, you sounded just like a real Bobby, my dear fellow. You startled them into the traps.
I did?
I assure you, Watson, it was quite an entertaining show. They will not escape the house now.
You scum!
And this is the pistol used for the murder in Half Moon Street.
How do you know about that?
Have you closed the case yet, Sherlock?
Mycroft, what are you doing here? Did you follow me?
Sherlock, it may seem that I used you, but you should be pleased to know that you have served our Queen well, in this instance. So now, let us catch the big fish. Well, this man is not one of the Merry Men.
No.
Then why exactly are we here, Sherlock?
This gentleman, Charles Foley, has been involved in a double murder, and the hunter of a set of valuable antiques, the Hellenistic treasures, which disappeared in a theft many years ago.
You're no better than the coppers!
Holmes, that is incredible. The Hellenistic treasures.
Indeed.
Nothing but trifles. Where are the Merry Men?
I don't know why you are asking me, Mycroft. They are yours to find.
I'll see you soon, dear brother.
Don't move, you flimflammer.